Go, Chris.
Go with it.
Take it right.